Hey everyone, and welcome back to Serena's Toy Room, and welcome to day 4 of 25 Days of Christmas with Serena and Glitzy. I'm excited to show you today's video. I decided to do another thrift haul because I had an appointment, and because today is Senior's Day, we decided to go to the thrift store, as usual, and I didn't find a whole lot, but I decided to make a video about it anyways, and I decided to add on and do kind of a little mini thrift vlog. Tell me in the comments, let me know if you guys like the little added footage of me walking in the thrift store. I'm really like shy, so the footage is like always really bad and out of focus and blurry and you can't really see a whole lot, but it's kind of fun, I guess, to see a little bit of a glimpse of what I look at when I go thrifting and stuff, because I always go. Also, a little bonus, I put the star on my tree. I decided not to make a DIY because it was literally 2 seconds and it would have been a really short video. I just put like a little paper clip in the middle of it and then bent it around the tree, so now we have a little topper and it's so cute. And the other day when I was putting my Christmas tree up upstairs, or like normal one, I found my Draculaura ornament. I totally forgot about it, so I'm glad I found it and I decided to add it to the tree. I only have one Monster High doll here in the December display, so this will add another little extra bit of freaky fabulousness, I suppose. Anyways, let's get on with the little vlog, shall we? I decided to stop by the book section first because it's right at the entrance, and if you guys saw yesterday's video, you would have seen that I have books to last the rest of the year and then some, but I always check anyways just in case there's any Fear Street or Sweet Valley High. There wasn't anyone today. They did have some Ghosts of Fear Street, which is kind of like a Goosebumps version of Fear Street, but they're not really something I'm interested in. I prefer the normal Fear Street. And they did have Shivers, which is kind of like an off-brand Goosebumps. It even has a similar name, but not really something I'm interested in. I saw a lot of the Sabrina the Teenage Witch books here today. Have you guys seen the new Netflix Chilling Adventures of Sabrina? It's so good. I saw this really cool Batman and Wonder Woman little statue thing, and it's pretty cool, $14.99. Here I am on my way to the toy section, the best part of thrifting. I always stop here first because this is where the ponies would normally be. I did spot a bag of G4 ponies. There was a fashion style Pinkie Pie, and I was tempted to get it, but decided not to. If it's there next time, then maybe I will, but not today. Here I am on my way to the dolls. Sorry in advance if it's out of focus or blurry at any points. There's a lot of people around and I felt weird filming in front of others. I'm not really used to this whole like vlogging thing, but there's a few dolls here today and not a whole lot I was interested in. I might come back for some if they're here next time, but for now I was okay. There's nothing I really needed at this very moment. Looking back at the footage, I completely missed that Jam and Glam Barbie. I don't know how, but she was there last time and she was there this time, so hopefully she'll be there next time I go thrifting because I kind of want to get her. She's really cute. I was surprised to see Duchess here today. I thought for sure she would be gone by now because I saw her last time and decided to put her back, but I'm glad she's here. And as you can see later in the video, I actually got her, so I was excited about that. I wanted to get these older Ken dolls, but I decided to hold off on them for now. If they're there next time, I'll get them, but I didn't exactly need them just yet, so we'll see if they're there next time. I'm hoping they are. Here I am after I decided to put the Kens back. Sorry boys, I'll be back for you, hopefully. I saw these two Winx dolls, but because they didn't have clothes, only like Stella's top and Bloom's arm bracelets, I decided to put them back. Cool Spirit Spectra, that if she had her skirt, I so would have gotten her because I really liked her, but she didn't and that was unfortunate. This Belle doll I keep on seeing every time I go the past couple of times and I want to get her, but I'm still on the fence, so maybe next time, I'm not so sure. And lastly, I saw this nosy bear. I was introduced to these bears by Heather Sparkles. I really wanted it, but for $7.99, I wasn't so sure. So I'm hoping it's there next time because it was so cute. So now that you saw that, I'm going to show you what I got in better detail. So, first things first, the biggest item I got, which I didn't show you in the video, but I got this Build-A-Bear rarity, which I'm so excited about, and she was $1.99, and she came with the Princess Celestia little Build-A-Bear outfit, and she's so good. Now the only main six ponies I need from Build-A-Bear are Applejack and Pinkie Pie. I don't collect G4 ponies all that much anymore, but the Build-A-Bear ponies I love and I collect them. And I'm so happy to find her. She's in pretty good condition. Her hair is a little messy, but that's to be expected. She's really nice, and she even came with an outfit. I'm probably going to put this dress on Princess Celestia, one that I have. It's really cute. So yeah, I'm really glad I found her today. She's probably my favorite find. This next item I was super shocked to see, actually, that it was still there. So last time I was there, I saw Duchess Swan from Ever After High, and she was $7.99, and I decided to put her back because she was missing a hand. Well, she has another hand, but it's like a Jackie Laura hand, like it's not hers. But then, like, when I came home, it occurred to me that, like, I could always just, like, paint it if I really needed to. And then, like, I felt bad for leaving her behind. And I knew, like, if I went back, she wouldn't be there. But she was, surprisingly, because usually Monster High and Ever After High are usually always gone, like, the next time I'm there. But she is still here. $7.99 is a lot for her, I find. But, they're always like double as much online, so that's okay. But she's not in like the best condition. She's very dirty, as you can see, and she was missing her shoes. She should have at least been $6.99, because they usually price $7.99 for the ones that are like in better condition, but whatever. It was 30% off. And this is the first time I've ever seen a Duchess at the thrift store, so that's pretty cool. Here she is. I don't know if you can tell, but she's absolutely filthy, her outfit and her face. And I realized after opening her, this one isn't even her other hand either, so she has two Monster High hands. I thought like this was like a black glove hand, but it's not. As you can see, there's a little webbing. And it's not even the proper hand either, it's like the opposite hand, so that's a little unfortunate. But I do have some spare Jackie Laura hands, and I'm thinking, because I don't really have any use for them, I'm thinking maybe I could paint them black and like she could have little black gloves. I mean, at least it's something, because what am I going to do with these two different colored hands? But yeah, besides that, she's decent. She's horribly filthy, but she'll be cleaned up. She even has her little headband there. It's like all the way back there. But yeah, she's really pretty. So yeah, I don't know if she's worth $7.99. I wish she was a little cheaper, but still nice to have her. Last minute, I found this in the knickknack section. It's a little snowman kind of thing for 99 cents, and I thought it was super adorable, and it's pastel, and it's very much my aesthetic, and I thought it'd be really nice for Christmas themed photography. So yeah, I got that for like a little trinket, maybe to add to the December display. I think it's cute. Last but not least, I found a bag of Barbie clothes for $4.99, and I almost always pick up the Barbie clothes that are in bags like this because I desperately need some. So let's see what we have. They look pretty decent from what I can see. A good chunk of it is unfortunately clone doll clothes, but I'm sure I can find use for most of them. I did find this little Sailor Moon outfit, which is adorable, so that's probably the best piece in here. There's this dress with some fairy wings on it. I'm not sure what it's from. There's some really cheap clone outfits in here that can go somewhere else. But some pieces in here, although they're kind of cheap, I'm sure I can find some use for them. So $4.99 plus 30% off, not bad. All right, that is my tiny little thrift haul for today and little vlog sort of thing. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and until next time, comment, rate, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye guys!